Welcome back to ESPN H&A edition. I'm here with Mr. Lundquist. I'm Liliana. I'm a senior at Holy Names. So it's March Madness season. Can you tell us who your team is?
So first up, Gonzaga is my team, obviously, as you can see from my swag. I went there, and I was even passionate before I went there, and that's really where all the passion started. My sister went there, and then growing up in middle school, high school, just started following.
So you have some brackets here with us. Can you like tell us about them? Who you have winning? Who's your Final Four?
So my Final Four right now is Cincinnati, Gonzaga, NC State, and Villanova. Now I did not have Gonzaga going that far just because I was a little nervous. Our team is different. We lost a lot of people last year, but likely for all these great rematches. So second round, play Ohio State, a rematch from earlier this year. We killed them.
Well, you have some wild cards in there.
I definitely have some wild cards in there, for sure. And then I also have my son's bracket, which is totally based on colors and mascots. It took a very long time for him to pick it. It will probably be better than my own, so we're gonna see.
Yeah, Purdue and Xavier, not bad picks.
Not bad picks, especially when you frame it in terms of, do you want the Blue Devils to win, or do you want Mommy's team to win?
Yeah.
I could not say the same thing for Daddy's team. He's got Daddy's team losing to Xavier. Not sure how I feel about that.
Well, do you want to go shoot some hoops?
Let's do it. No injuries today, so that's good, but pride's hurting a lot, real lot. Man, I just like to think that I went out there, gave my all, probably didn't make my son proud.
You definitely
did. Left it all out on the court.
You know, he's a couple inches taller than me, so I'm gonna use that as my excuse that I missed.
It's a crazy win.
Well,
win?
Yeah.
It's crazy in here.
Is there a draft or something?
Yeah, AC on?
Yeah.
Something.
Because otherwise it would have hit.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, way earlier too.
Yeah, maybe a swish.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Zip. What's that?